Your SolidWorks designs are always evolving. And to stay competitive, you need to get quality products out to the market fast. With tight deadlines and numerous iterations, how do you know if you are headed in the right direction? Embedded right within SolidWorks, powerful simulation tools enables you to simulate complex scenarios, revolutionizing the way engineers conceptualize, prototype, and refine their creations. Let's see how SolidWorks simulation is shaping the future of product development so you can unlock new realms of innovation. Two key areas that concern designers are function and strength. SolidWorks is great at assembling complex designs, but how do you know if it's going to function correctly? Analyze the kinematics of assemblies, incorporating elements like motors and actuators. Account for real-world physics like friction and damping. Validate range of motion and check for interferences to ensure you've met your design goals before physical prototyping. Manufacturing and weight considerations drive design changes all the time, but you need to ensure the structural performance still meets your requirements. Validate your designs for linear static and fatigue stresses so you can better understand how your product will perform in the short term as well as during its lifespan. Extract engineering data from the motion study, such as bearing loads, to apply to the linear static analysis. Exclude non-essential components from the analysis to speed up solution time. Select material properties from a comprehensive built-in library. Create connections such as pins, springs, bolts, and bearings to account for part-to-part interactions. With powerful results visualization tools, you can even slice through the model to get insights on the factor of safety, stresses, and displacements. Results update dynamically to give you immediate feedback on performance. Knowing if the product will work is critical. However, knowing how long it will last is just as important. A quick fatigue check can help extend the lifespan of the design and minimize unexpected warranty issues. Reducing weight while keeping your design's structural integrity is often what engineers are after. But how do you know if you've arrived at an optimal design? SolidWorks simulation allows you to select any dimensions or parameters to define an optimization study. The interactive slider bar makes it seamless to cycle through different designs and find the right one that saves the most weight. But static stress is not the only failure mode. Resonant vibrations can cause catastrophic results, especially in welded areas. Parts, connections, fixtures, loads, and meshes can be easily copied from a static study to expedite the setup. A quick animation of the results lets you know the frequencies that you need to avoid and how the assembly will behave at those frequencies. Frequency analysis is a great place to start, but transferring this data to a linear dynamic study helps you understand the structural response over time. Response graphs give you better understanding on transient stresses and displacements, and may reveal more severe damage than is detected in a simple static analysis. These insights help you better predict real-world behavior. SolidWorks simulation allows you to test your design virtually before producing them, allowing you to cut down on cost, time, and effort associated with prototyping. But it doesn't stop there. With capabilities like nonlinear, buckling, heat transfer, durability, and many other advanced simulation scenarios, SolidWorks simulation is truly shaping the future of product development so you can unlock new realms of innovation. To learn more, contact your local SolidWorks partner.